Live from Bedford, Stuyvesant, the livest one, representing BK to...
Don't Trust Our Opinion, Don't Trust Our Opinion podcast. It's your boys back in the building once again. To 10K, comment 911, call 911, follow us on Instagram.
Make sure it's your boy Kev.
Oh shit, it's OJ.
OJ in the building. Again, we're going to shout out Anastasia. We're getting a shout out. You're the first giveaway winner. Shout out to you. And you've been showing love from get-go. Shout out to you. But also, if you want to be number two, second giveaway winner, look in the pinned comment. You know? All the instructions are there. All you got to do is watch the video, look in the pinned comment, and boom. That's easy. It's that easy. But what we got here? Ooh. Oh, okay.
Yeah, we got Janae Aiko.
We got Janae Aiko.
None of your concern now. Janae Aiko.
Have we ever... this is our first Janae Aiko.
Never. This is the first one. Video. Janae Aiko is absolutely gorgeous.
Man, she's...
I heard she's back with Big Sean.
I mean, after seven times?
Yeah, there's like a seventh time with Big Sean.
I'll be back with Big Sean after seven times.
Give him the old roundabout. check out our Thought Box video. You'll get it.
Yeah, you'll get
the
it.
Old the old roundabout. Yeah, so, we ready.
Let's get into it. Janae Aiko. I always say her name wrong. Is it Aiko?
Aiko, I think.
Aiko.
Yeah, we ready? Into, but she can convert me into anything. She can convert me into, like, if she, like, she got seashells, like, on the seashore, then I'm gonna have seashells on the seashore, you know?
Yeah.
If she's a vegan, I'm gonna be a vegan, you know?
She want me to go.
She got that type of aura around her, is like, whatever she say, you like, word.
Word, like,
I believe you. Yeah, I believe you.
What you mean, like, you go barefooted outside? I'll do that
too. Yeah, exactly.
Like, yeah, maybe. Like, I would feel the earth beneath my feet.
Exactly. I would listen to anything she said.
Yeah, I like her braids.
God is a woman.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, God is a woman. We referring to God as her. She.
Exactly. Not. Yeah, I know what we mean.
Yeah.
Is it gonna work?
How can you get Janae Aiko upset, dog? Like, I don't think it's a part of me to even try to get her upset. Like, if she'd be like, yo, you're doing this wrong, copy it, you got it, I'm walling.
Word, like,
But this is broke me talking, so let's see. Rich me. probably doing like, yo.
Nah, the lyrics is dope though so far.
She's talking about, yeah.
It's relatable.
And that's Ty Dolla $ign in the background.
Of course.
Back vocals, yeah.
Yeah, but she's talking crazy. Yeah. Let him go, basically.
She took the chairs off my phone.
Yeah, she tired of that nigga. She left him. You know what I'm saying? She's a strong woman. PC strong woman. Not your girl anymore. You need to watch your tone. Don't worry about who it is I'm fucking or who I am loving. Just know that it is not true. This is enough for discussion. I wish you good luck, man. When it comes to you, it's none of my concern anymore. None of my concerns. I know that I'm This is a beautiful visual right here. First of all, she got like 100 magic conch shells in the background. You know, that's telling her.
No.
They probably told her yes, but nah, this is a good visual right here. She looks nice in this.
Locks, braids, whatever it is, it's doing it for me.
Yeah, I just wanted to point that out. Get back into it.
I see Jhené Aiko, I pay attention, dog.
Yeah.
Of course. You know I had these issues when you met me. Results of the post damages that I haven't dealt with. And I only want the best for you moving forward. But you backtrack on niggas ain't shit for you. You don't belong around your aura. No, it's not a day in these bodies. Seems like I need you more than I needed myself. Just like I always felt like cheating on you would be cheating myself. To me, that's just some dumb shit for you to say was dumb. Trying to speak your heart, trying to make your mark, then go deeper and make a scar. But every time I lay down, I think about you naked. And if you find my replacement, how could you? I made you come 9 times in one day. Your two lips should come in the face. You rub my face, I realize you look as good as your taste. Fingers only on my phone, grabbing you up and dicking you down and grabbing your waist. Your room's my only escape, I guess that's none of your concern. That's fire.
That was a good way he ended it.
That was fire.
It was 9 times.
Nine.
Okay.
Yeah, 9 times.
7. I didn't even know this was the same song. That's okay.
Yo, Big Sean got it good, dog. Oh my God.
They back together?
Yeah. Yo, when Jhené Aiko speaks, I listen, man. That's all I have to say. When she speaks, I listen.
Nah, she's really lyrical, though. Like, it's a lot of singers that could just sing.
Yeah.
And they just sing, oh, you broke my heart.
Baby.
You know, but she actually, like, if you actually listen, like, if you take out paper, go on Genius or whatever, and read her shit, like, you'd be like, oh, shit, she's speaking to my soul right now. So,
Jhené Aiko is that Aiko, chick.
Yeah,
man.
She's a good lyricist, and she's a good singer, so that's dope. I respect that. I respect her pen.
Yeah, so... Man, Big, I'm not going from when Big Sean first came in, I'm like, ah. But yeah, then he ended off super strong.
The singing. I was like, Big Sean, come on, man.
I was like, wait, what? What you doing, Sean?
Yeah, but it's a good verse, though.
He ended off super fire, though. I ain't going to So, yeah, man.
Nah, this video was dope.
Super dope.
Yeah.
Don't Trust Our Opinion. Road to 10K, sorry, I have glitches, I'm a robot. But comment 911, call 911, follow us on Instagram, SPG.
Stand up.
Shout out to Anastasia.
And make sure y'all go on that pinned comment, look for them rules, make sure y'all watching our videos, and you can be the second giveaway winner. We're doing them every week, people. So, we out.